don't want to spend it with you. Please don't take it personally. I've decided that it's just not my cup of tea. I don't want to spend it with you. Please don't take it personally. I've made up my mind that it's not you. I'd like doing samba with you in the church hall. But trying to do it in our living rooms is no fun at all. I'm sick of shifting the settee. And when I get the fluorescent tassels on my bum, the kids laugh at me. I enjoy bumping into you in a music venue, listening to your tunes on the music scene. But that doesn't mean I want to watch you on your tiny phone screen. I don't want to see I don't mind naturing with you by the school gate. And we always have a laugh at the school fair.
When we rule a common bowl together, because the prizes are so nice. Even if we open a mini bottle of Prosecco simultaneously.
The local craft night is fun because we meet in the pub and show each other what we've done since we were last in the pub. Oh my god, I miss the pub. I really miss the pub. I really miss the pub.
I hope one day our normal lives can resume. But until then,
unless it's for work and absolutely cannot go to the moon, I don't want to do that.
Cyber friends I can do without, so please don't ask me on a Google Hangout. Please don't video messenger me, I'm in the 90 and you're stressing me. Let's keep this friendship analogue, or at the very least confine it to dialogue. Okay, I'll do a group chat on WhatsApp, but that's that. That's that.
I don't wanna spoon with you. I don't want to spoon with you. Please don't take it personally. Made up my mind that it's not you, it's me. It's not you, it's me.